basically, we had a window in which we check out of, you know, our Airbnb. My mom check out of her hotel, and we had to kill time until we could check into our accommodations on the island. And I was like, what better way than to just leisurely go there on the boat? That way we get the social distance, have some good food, snorkel, you know, whatever kind of activities happen on boats. So, but my mom's here, so
yeah,
be good.
So yeah.
Okay, so welcome to my yacht. My yacht. I bought it. No, I didn't. Anyway, I wanted to give y'all a tour. You already know. See out there, you can chill. Seating area. And man, do they take good care of you. Mi capitan. Yep. Out there, you can sunbathe. Of course, we came on the rainiest time. Now into the main cabin area. And you can see we have all of our luggage and everything down here. Sinks, microwave, seating area. There's a bathroom through that door, but if you keep going this way, bedroom. Bathroom we use.
Did you stop it? No. You had to cut all this out.